But it isn't my fault, I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade away my cow for beans, and without those beans there'd have been no stock to get up to the giants in the first place.
Wait a minute, magic? Beans for a cow so old that you had to tell a lie to sell it, which you told? Were they worthless? Beans, were they oversold? Oh, and tell us who persuaded you to steal that gold?
So it's your fault!
No!
Yes, it's your fault!
No!
Yes, it is!
It's not!
It's true!
Wait a minute, though, I only sold the gold to get my cow back from you!
So it's your fault!
Yes!
No, it isn't! I'd have kept those beans, but our house was cursed. She made us get a cow to get the curse reversed.
It's your father's fault that the curse got placed in the place God cursed in the first place.
Oh, then it's his fault.
So, it was his fault.
No.
Yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute, though. I chopped on the beanstalk, right? That's clear. But without any beanstalk, then what's queer is how did the second giant get down here in the first place? Second place?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean?
The other bean?
You pocketed the other bean?
I didn't. Yes, I did.
So it's your...
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's her.
No, it isn't.
Then whose is it?
Wait a minute. She exchanged that bean to obtain your shoe, so the one who knows what happened to the bean is you.
You mean that whole bean that your wife, oh dear, but I never knew, and so I threw, well, don't look here. So it's your fault.
But yes, it's her fault.
But
and it isn't mine at all.
But what?
Well, if you hadn't gone back up again.
We were needy.
You were greedy, did you need that hen?
But I got it from my mother.
So it's her fault then. Yes, and what about the harp in the third place?
The harp, yes.
She went to dare me to.
I dared you to?
You dared me to. She said that I was scared to, she dared
me.
No,
I didn't.
So it's your fault.
Wait a minute. You hadn't dared me to.
If you had left the harp alone, we wouldn't be in trouble
away the
first
in the first place.
She hadn't
raised him in the first place. Yes, she hadn't raised him in the first place.
In the first place.
It's your fault. You're responsible. You're the one to blame. It's your fault.